project is DC motor speed and direction using GSM. Hardware connections are,
you know, daughter board along with power supply and 16 by 2 LCD. GSM module connected to Arduino through YAUT. Motor and driver circuit connected to Arduino digital pins. Have power on this. GSM initializing. On LCD, it is asking send a message to store mobile number. We have to send a star mobile number in SMS to this GSM mode. Mobile number registered. We can control DC motor speed and direction from SMS commands. Star C1 ash, C for clockwise, 1 means low speed. Start C2 ash, speed 2. Start 3-3 ash, on LCD, speed 3. Start C4 ash, speed 4. Start C5 ash. Star 00 ash for stop. Same this. C1 ash for anti-clockwise direction at low speed. Speed 1. Speed 2. Star A3 ash. Speed 3. Star A4 ash. Speed 4. Star A5 ash. Speed 5. Star 00 ash.